hate. There's something inside me since birth. It could be a lifetime curse. Never does really life calm down. Life is always around. Sweating as a defense is really uncontent. I don't ever feel that I've had control over my own life. Have to do loads just to survive. Life's a full-time job. We have all got life in ourselves, which in itself is a natural defense. I breathe through my nose because I feel I'm the only one who feels this hate. I go a bit ahead, then I feel dead. Heaven and hell in each second is how it feels. Both of them are near. Have heaven on earth, have to let go of words. Living in my mind makes everything kind. Peace and relax, the stress has collapsed. I didn't mean to hurt anyone. I need to be left alone. Not rude or bad, just sick of being sad. I'm going to think about forever. Our whole life, from now on, I have to not hate. Hate brings out nasty ways, because can't get own way. Hate, if can't love, takes heaven from above, and hell from below, because we're in the middle, we can feel it all. Never plan how to lose it. A bit of pain makes confusion that can twist into illusion. I go to bed, plan next day, then get up and it runs away. Choose to create has to be hate. Hate, then all that's left is love. No need to get upset. Love life, forget regrets. No time to wait, no need to hate. Hate, I wrote on the 27th of the 1st, 2005. It's now the 1st of June, the year 2020, and I still feel the same. Never hate. Love life, forget regrets. No time to wait, no time, no need to hate. My daddy's looking at me.